for stopping by WPTZ.com or checking us out on your mobile app. I'm Caitlin Napoleone. Saw a pretty good batch of rain earlier this morning for our northern counties. We'll see some scattered showers linger around, especially for our eastern folks today, but those will slowly begin to taper off. We'll have one more day of those nice mild temperatures in the mid-50s to low 60s, but we'll see a big cool down starting tomorrow and even more so for your weekend. So this afternoon, it's going to be a lot like it was yesterday. Some clouds will hang around, but you'll see at least a little bit of sun, especially maybe during the noon hour. And don't leave out the possibility of some lingering, scattered, or even isolated showers after this morning with a southwest wind around 10 to 15 miles per hour. Overnight tonight, it'll be cooler than it was this morning, dropping down to the upper 30s to low 40s. Mostly cloudy skies, light breeze, and we will see much cooler temperatures by tomorrow. Upper 40s, perhaps low 50s if a couple spots are lucky and we see a little bit more sunshine, but a lot more dry conditions will take over for your Thursday. The reason being is because of this low pressure system that we've been watching for the last several days brought us that rain. This cold front attached to it will move out, and we will start to see a drying trend. Behind it is a high pressure system. There will be some lingering clouds around from that system, maybe some isolated showers here or there, but this high pressure system should do a pretty decent job for your Thursday of keeping us dry, with the exception of a few clouds out there. Now, we are seeing the chance for those scattered showers, and Futurecast is showing that, especially for our central and eastern areas this afternoon, left over from the cold front that will continue to make its way through our area throughout the day. Kind of a slow progression, but mostly just the clouds from that. Maybe a couple scattered showers into tonight and tomorrow, here or there, along with a couple of those clouds, but a slow drying trend. So we should at least see a little bit more sunshine in the forecast after a few gloomy days for tomorrow and into your Halloween morning. We'll see temperatures, though, significantly cooler behind that low pressure system. One more day of those nice mild conditions, cooler in the morning, highs near 50 tomorrow and for your Halloween. It's going to be a cool start, cool evening, about trick-or-treating time. It's definitely going to be in the mid-40s. By the time the sun sets, it's going to be in the upper 30s. So have your kids bundle up underneath their costumes. And especially for our folks to the west, on Friday night, we will have a slight chance for a light precipitation. Higher elevations could get a couple of flurries. But for the most part, maybe just a couple of showers. Better chance for the rain will begin on Saturday morning. We have been watching the potential for some snow. Unfortunately, this situation looks a little bit different here in the next several days. Chances for the snow and kind of the mix and showers are still a little bit up in the air, despite it being a little bit closer. We'll continue to watch that potential as of right now. Best chances are a little bit of flurries for our upper elevations, maybe a mix or a shower, especially early on Saturday morning for our lower elevations. After that, by Monday, we should sit right near that 40 or mid-40s, with a little bit more sunshine before another chance for some showers by the middle of next week. Well, thanks for watching. I'm Caitlin Napoleone. Have a great day.